Mpondwe Lubiriha Town Council is located at the border of Uganda and the Democratic Republic of Congo. By land, the town is accessed from Chikologo, a trading center along the Kasese Mbarara Highway. Our reporters drove a distance of 55 kilometers from Kasese town, where they had spent a night, to Bwera town. The reason for this visit was to investigate what exactly happened at the Mpondwe Secondary School that was formerly known as Peter Hand Secondary School.
One of the school is called Mr. Tom. His other details I don't know. But I only know that name, and by face I know him. But he used some other people, our relatives, our neighbors, to come and convince these students to go and study from his school. Nyabugand Secondary School in Mpondwe Lubiriha.
In this series, we will reconstruct the story of the attack on Mpondwe Lubiriha Secondary School. Shockingly, most of the students that were killed at the school were new students and had barely completed 2 weeks. The students came from other schools after being promised bursaries. A few came from Nyabuganda 1 cell, where the school was located. The 16th June 2023 massacre at Mpondwe Lubiriha Secondary School and in the immediate community left 42 people dead. Others are missing to date.
I was studying from Handro Vocational Secondary School. I go there because I was a football player. So they told me that they will give me a bursary. So that's why I go there. I told my parents that I have found someone told me that I will go to a certain school because I'm a player. So they will give me a bursary. It was at night at 10:30. So we had some people talk to us that opened the door for us. We ask, whom are you? They don't tell us. They say, open. For us, we refuse to open the door. So they started shooting bullets. So they left us because we have refused to open the door. So they went to ladies' dormitory. So the ladies, they open. So they started killing the ladies. After, they came and broke the door. They ask who refused to open the door. Quiet. The second one, they ask, are you Muslims? Who said, others said yes. They said, you are deceiving us. So they started killing one by one and ask you, are you a Muslim? If you say yes, they ask you their duas. If you don't know that, they kill you.
At St. Peter's Anglican Chibiriha Secondary School, some of the students had reported for their second term before disappearing to join Mpondwe Lubiriha Secondary School.
The school is called St. Peter's Chibiriha Anglican Secondary School, where we had students, we were teaching them, but all of a sudden we heard that they shifted and they changed the school to Peter Hunt Secondary School, where the incident took place. Some of them had not even finished 2 weeks. There is one girl called Masika Rosette just up here. This one just finished 1 week from this school. And we had expected her to come back again. She had even started the second term from here. But in a few days, we heard that she has changed the school.
Parents are still wondering why the school's management never contacted them during the time when they were enrolling their sons and daughters into the school.
Trouble with Tibavan, hama bane komolume masama bakusha kushi atakapatwa la nyabugando kwa shukuru ambokole bwe mipira bakasata kwa mipira omwana wenga bondinga tsamushuba ye muhoje amaana tinje singe suba muhoje ngashuba ya nyabugando kunda byanzire mipira ama bulikira mulume na biri batoberi na biri batwa la nyabugando ayana na batwa la nyabugando kandi abaritibeta twabira muburu.
In his senior vacation, Zekoma Nasikule, a 26-year-old football player, was contacted together with his brother, Mohindo Isaac Njima, to join the school's football team. You must note that Mpondwe Lwiriha Secondary School was an all-level school which had senior 1 to senior 4. Unfortunately, his brother Mohindo Isaac succumbed to the rebel attack on the 16th of June 2023, and his grandfather died on spot on receiving the news.
So I was having my brother, Mohindo Isaac, he was in senior 2 at St. Peter's Kibiriha. He told me that for me I have got a chance to go at Peter Hunt Secondary School, Mpondwe. I asked him, where have we got this story? He told me that there was a one member in this area, he called Kebundu. He told me that we are going at school to join that school and we are going to make a club. When I heard that, I also organized myself to go there. When I am in preparing the day to go there, my brother was spending there 1 week and 3 days. And I was likely to go on Sunday. Then the rebels come on Friday night. From the time my brother died on up to the morning, I was having my grandfather called Njima Isaac Kakiwoma. When he heard that story, he also died. In the one day, we lost 2 people.
The late Rosie Mohindo had refused to join Mpondwe Secondary School when he was starting his senior 1. 1 week into his second term of senior 2 at Bwera Alliance, he returned home with his friend and informed his father that they were changing schools and immediately joined Mpondwe Lwiriha Secondary School in the neighborhood.
Kundina viri tuka kwa kuhulu, ama vya kaluayi akashe tuka. Ama vya katuka kwa shukuri, ya nabina namu somera kwa Bwera Alliance. Ama atuki ni magunze uke nkuma. Ama asama mbika kwa hanu matatata. Singa yata shasubu kwa shukuru, yenge lweku. Niritoto wabiriba ni indi shukuru. Hei katu herere yechi. Eba sare. Itubo mupira. Mama mubule ndi sukuru yi nawe ningakutukisa yi kwa sinia ya kuvanza kamugagana kwa sinia 1 kandi woma wobi kwa sinia ya kasatu tatatu woma lia utukasuba kwa sukuru yati atukunde babituhiria basar yarasomera bur tukituke tuhambende kundi twa tulibasa bibu mupira ati twabirikana kwa sukuru twabirikana na demasa na balimu twabirikana na nda tumoreke bano tatatu ngo kwa matuamo kaene na wana okana tusunga sukuru kwa sukuru iyo. Iwechire yao, nuka soma, injengaro hawiru ulichesia senda.
59-year-old Sostin Bwambale, the chairperson of Lwiriha Village, who is serving his 4th year, stays about 200 kilometers away from the school. He says the school had just opened 2 weeks and the rebels attacked. Its low population is attributed to the poor relationship it had with the community.
Actually, the school was not good enough to the community, and at times he couldn't get students at the right time or the way they should be. He could go and collect some of the people who were far from the school. Anyway, the relationship with the community was not good enough because the performance of the school at times, the performance was not well, and most of the parents did not like that school. That's why it had know enough children.
Report by Rogers Akanyijuka, Ivan Senyonjo, and Stuart Yiga for the news.